I'm at Gotham U. So this professor was Batman's last case?
Kirk Langstrom. Batman attached a half-finished file to his code black. Langstrom must have been mixed up in something bad.
Hopefully that means a fight. Could stand to let out some aggression right now.
Positive ID on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
So our scientist got himself dead. Where's his office?
Langstrom's dead? Hold on, just checking GU's website. Here we go. His office is on the third floor in Molten Hall.
Thanks. Huh. Someone left the doors open on the third floor. This is it. Not seeing much police work here. Guess Langstrom kicked it somewhere else. Okay, those marks are weird.
Much on my end yet. You need anything, big guy?
I got this.
You don't need to do all of this alone if something's weird.
Sounds like you don't trust me, Nightwing.
He trusted you. So do I. We'll finish this for him.
Yeah, I get it. If I find anything, I'll let you know. Langstrom died in here. Guess the cops got tired and went home for the night. Langstrom was busy working when he was attacked. He lost a lot of blood. Fast. He tried to run, but the attacker pinned him to the wall. He didn't have a chance. Just before he died, Langstrom tried to get to that cabinet. What could be so important? Well, a hidden door. You're full of surprises, Dr. Langstrom. Maybe I can enter a code on the thermostat. This microwave doesn't look right. Maybe it's not just for warming up leftovers. Langstrom might have had a system to open his secret door from his tablet.
Thank you.
Got it. Time to find out what you were hiding, Langstrom. Can't be normal university research. Langstrom's desk. Let's see what he's been up to down here. What is this? A hard drive. Must be important if it was hidden down here. Better get this back to everyone. I'm done here. I don't think the cops saw the marks on the walls, and they definitely didn't see the hidden lab. I'm bringing you a hard drive I found in there.
Can't wait to hear what you've got. See you soon.
Seriously, no one could have seen me. Are here setting fires. Of course.
Gangs have been tightening their grip on Gotham since Batman stopped showing up. The freaks want the neighborhood to know they're in control.
Well, time for me to crash their party.
I can't focus on George in this place with all that.
Better take care of his buddies before they burn the whole damn place down. Nice and quiet.
The average temperature of something lights on fire is between...
Hey, look up here! I'm a professor!
You're done. Just gotta stay out of sight.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
Gotcha. This never gets old.
Smashy, smashy, smash, smash!
Redhead? Oh, I have been hoping for this!
Gotta be more of them here.
Enjoying the fireworks.
Damn it, this whole place is gonna burn down. Gotham scum.
You were unbelievable.
Drive I found so we can crack it open together. Maybe we'll find out what got Langstrom killed.
Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab. Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started.
Some seriously sketchy shit in that guy's lab. Find anything at the construction site?
Nothing. Place was totally cleaned out. Looked like somebody shut it down. Hoping that drive you brought back will have some answers.
Damn thing's gonna take forever to decrypt. We should be out there, doing something. Finding whoever did this to Langstrom.
Jason, you and I both know what can happen when you rush into a case without all the information. We've already lost one member of this family. Don't put yourself at risk.
I can't help but wonder, if I hadn't done those things, what Bruce had told me, did he not trust me?
Jason, he didn't share this case with any of us. Not until he had to. And when he did, he turned to you. Of course he trusted you. And so do I.
Thanks, Babs.
You don't think the freaks had anything to do with the murder, do you?
Cops aren't alert. Still, can't just walk in the front door.
Thank you. The damn door is stuck again.
No, can't open or close.
No, I'm not gonna fix it myself.
Where's Main?
Yeah, a hole.
Okay, I'm in. Now, where was the morgue?
Morgue's just on the other side of the bullpen. Try to stay quiet.
Gotta be another way in.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One holler in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone.
Did anyone claim that John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope.
Damn.
Turned your body cam off right in front of Montoya?
Is that bad? I swear, cross my ticker. I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Shut up or I'm coming in.
It fell off, and then I ate it.
Keep that crap to yourself, weirdo.
Bat signal? Shit. I wondered where that went.
So here we are again. We'll catch me with more gasoline. Burn it. Don't waste it. As they say.
Huh. The cops finally declawed Catwoman. Ra's always dressed like a weirdo. Creepy. Past the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing at the desk. Kane's got me in her sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while.
They sure released the Langstrom scene quick.
The freak showed up. Kind of took.
I guess even the dead need security.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
wonder if they realize there's been more than one Robin. Got it. Scientists.
Keep your guard up.
Still breathing. Ghoul is here.
Perfect. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Didn't he tell you to stay out of Gotham?
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess, which in this case is the demon himself.
Not tempted to roll the dice and toss him into a Lazarus pit? Wouldn't exactly be new territory for you. Wait! Why did he attack Bruce? Ninjas. There's Langstrom. What's left of him?
You're looking for a bio-decryption key.
Wonder what they wanted to learn from this. What is this? Some nerd shit? I'm more used to seeing blood on the pavement. Langstrom's file didn't say he had diabetes, so why did he have this equipment? Langstrom had a heart condition and a seafood allergy. So, he rigged a diabetes tester to store data and read his blood. Great. Belfry, the GCPD knows Talia's been here. Where's my best exit?
Already on it. Be careful, they're sending in the big guns. Batman had access to GCPD systems, and now, so do I. Lights out, GCPD.
Well done. Now to sneak out all quiet-like.
Is secure.
Spread out. He'll find the perp.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
Thanks, Belfry. The way out of the station is clear now.
It was nothing. Now hurry back so we don't worry. Sir, it really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
Thanks, Belfry. Guess I'll be back soon.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
You should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your anger, and listen to the sound of my voice.
Play.
tell me what I want to know.
Ain't no honor among us. I'll tell you everything.
Thanks a lot, jackass.
You're ready to move on. You've come so far, Jason.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
You and Bruce probably did that every night when I thought I was out on my own. Didn't you? I can't be like him, Alfred. But I can't go back to how I used to be. Bruce showed me a path, and I'm sticking with it.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Those idiots can't hurt you now.
Oh, God, thank you.